Capitol became a Republican stronghold with the opening of the 83rd Congress in Washington. For the second time, veteran Congressman Joseph Martin was elected Speaker of the House of Representatives. And for the first time for 20 years, the Democratic control passed into Republican hands as a new Congress took the oath of office with solemn responsibility. Meanwhile,